thousands of homes. More air pictures give a bird's eye view of the scene of the railway disaster at Potter's Bar. Outside this station, the King's Cross Newcastle Express plowed its way through a derailed local train, killing 2 soldiers and injuring 10 other passengers. Worse catastrophe might have followed, but for the prompt action of a signalman, who just in time stopped yet another train from piling into the ruins. His quick thinking in a moment of danger prevented a far greater tragedy.